subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums.
Hi, this is Lopamudra Raut, and guess what? I am today with the India Forums to help you invade my bag. So let's do a What's in My Bag segment.
Model and Big Boss fame Lopamudra Raut recently got into a fun chat with India Forums, and here we decided to take a peek into Lopa's bag. So without any further ado, let's find out the beauty's bag secrets.
So let's begin. This is my favorite bag, and I always carry this when I travel. And the reason is it's big, huge. It's a favorite tote bag of mine, and I just can dump as much of stuff as I want in this because I'm a heavy traveler and I carry every essential of mine in this bag, and it's super easy. The only problem is if I want to find the tiniest thing in this bag, it can be a treasure hunt, but that's the only flaw. Otherwise, I just love this bag. So let's begin. This is the first thing that's coming out of my bag. It's my paddle brush, and the reason why it's very essential for me is because there's a mirror at the back of it, and it also helps me brush my hair. There's a card keeper. I keep all my cards in this, all my credit cards, my identity cards, everything. A mint is a must to have a good breath all the time because you're traveling mad hours, and it just helps you feel good, feel fresh, and also helps the other person feel good next to you. this is a minty shine lip gloss. It's a basic, but I love it because it tastes really nice and refreshing. After that, the most essential stuff is the moisturizer, because I have a very dry skin, so it helps me keep myself moisturized, my hands and my face and everything. This is my perfume atomizer. I can carry my favorite perfume in this. Just like few pumps, you know, from here, and I can carry anything anywhere. It's like this. So yeah, it's easy to carry. Just in case if I'm carrying a sling bag, I can just dump it in and take it with me. Later, oh yeah, that's my makeup remover. I think it's a must because nobody should sleep with the makeup on. There's one fan of mine that I really, really love, and I make sure this one comes with me everywhere I go, because it's very special to me, and it's this fan. It helps me keep calm because it's summer and I just need my air. Yeah, that's my fan, you know, it really works. Thandi thandi hava. So that's my favorite fan. So guys, everything that's coming out of my bag right now is my favorite because I don't carry anything unnecessary, because this bag can really get heavy, and most of the time it is heavy with the kind of stuff I carry. So yeah, the most important thing, my phone and my another phone, just in case the one previous one dies. That's my main phone, this is my backup phone, and I don't believe in carrying a battery backup and a charger, and that's a lot of mess, but I believe in carrying two phones just in case one phone doesn't work, is not reachable. People always have my another number. My sunglasses, can't do without. Always carry your sunglasses just in case you have dark circles and you need to hide them. Mostly to keep your eyes protected from the sun. Yes, and sabse ahem cheez, safety pins. Ise na bhule. And my favorite deodorant, just helps me smell good and helps other people also. Protects me from other people smelling good. So if somebody next to me smells bad, I just put deodorant on me, you know, just like a cheat, little cheat. And that's a perfume I just can't do without. I am so much about fragrances and smelling good. So you'll find a lot of stuff in my bag that is like mints and mouthwash and deodorants and perfumes. There could be two different types of perfumes, but if I'm on the flight, I also have to make sure that I only carry one small one, which is like below 100 ml, all that jazz. But just in case my perfume is not allowed on the flight, I make sure that I carry this atomizer. I just pump my favorite perfume in it like this, and it just like remove this and pump it in, and then I can carry my favorite perfume. That's the trick. Yes, another one. So my sunscreen, I make sure that I apply my sunscreen 20 minutes before I step out of my house to keep my skin protected from the UV rays and the harsh sunlight out there. Yes, my mouthwash. I always carry my mouthwash just in case my mint gets over and it's a long flight. If you're traveling international, it's always good to carry your mouthwash. And yes, I'm so much about, I have a little OCD, so I'm too much about fragrances and mints and smelling good, and it's like a must for me. So whoever is traveling with me, please make sure about this, that you are smelling good all the time too. Well, that's my lipstick. I always carry my lipstick. I mean, what's a woman's bag without a lipstick? Come on. So a lipstick is always a must. My favorite lip balm. So this is my favorite. This is Carmex Classic. It's always been my favorite, and it keeps my lips hydrated, moisturized, because I get very dehydrated on the flights, and it helps me a lot. A tweezer, because every time I travel, the guys at the airport take out my manicure pedicure kit, so I make sure that I carry extra tweezer so they can't take this. You can't take this from me. I think it's every girl's very important thing to carry. You know, sometimes you may not find a salon when you're shooting at remote places, and that really helps. Yes, my hairband. So it has two hooks at both the ends, and it's really nice and gives me very good grip to tie my ponytail. My earphones. Wow, I carry a lot of stuff. My compact powder. Oops. A tampon. Another hairband, just in case if I lose that one. So I am a major believer in a backup plan. One should always have a backup. Hand sanitizer, very important. Like I said, nothing in my bag is not important for me. It's all important for me. Yes, a pen. Just in case if you have to sign any checkbook, anything, immigration forms, anything. Yeah, this, I'm pretty much done. My cupboard key. I don't carry my house keys because there's always somebody at home. This is my holy book that I carry just for positivity and to read it out whenever I grab a few extra minutes. And yeah, a green tea bag, makeup remover. And there's a thing about me, so all my close friends know and my family members know that I have this habit of cleaning my ears every day, and if I don't, I feel like ticklish, like there's something in my ear, whereas there's nothing, but it's just a necessity for me, and I make sure that I carry my earbuds and my makeup remover every time I travel. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And my lip liner, because I think I can do without a lipstick, but can't do without a lip liner. I need to have a perfectly lined lips, maybe because I'm not very perfect. I'm not perfect at applying lipstick, so I prefer lip liner.
After the ingredient, we also asked Lopa a few questions about her bag, and here it is. What does your bag tell about you as a person?
I mean, yes, I think I am a cleanliness freak. I'm a person who needs to be on point. I think I believe to be on point every time and smell good and look good. And yeah, I think somewhere it's also a necessity for all of us. It's kind of a pressure that we have on ourselves, and also the industry has for you. So it's kind of an expectation from you. Every time you're traveling, you're at the airport, people want to click pictures with you. And so they expect you to look good all the time, and they do not understand that you also are a human being at the end of the day. And you might look really odd sometimes. You really can look tired and have dark circles, but I think people don't understand that. And I would really appreciate the day people start understanding that we are normal human beings just like you guys, and we can look normal. But I think even if I wasn't who I was, I think this is pretty much what I would have otherwise carried. So that's me.
If you had to carry one thing to an island from your bag, what would it be?
I think my phone and my money, cash, cards and phone, basically. Yeah, can't do without that.
Things that are of no use in your bag but are still there?
Like I said, there's nothing that's not of any use in my bag. Like, I have, this is a structural plan. It's a very strategic move of mine, where everything that is in my bag is quite strategic and planned for. It's quite strategic and planned. So nothing is unnecessary, I think.
One thing you would like to gift your fans from your bag?
Nothing. Sorry. This is my necessity. Ask me anything else.
Are you someone who has a bag fetish?
Yes, I do. I do. I collect a lot of bags, and every time I step out for different occasions, for different events, I carry a different bag. I think we all do. But the major mistake that I do is sometimes I transfer stuff from one bag to another, and I forget to transfer like my cards and something. And it has happened to me that I carried my whole new bag, but I forgot to keep cash and cards in it. And thanks to Paytm, it helped me.
According to you, your three most essential things in your bag?
Three most essential? I think money, my cards and my phone. Yes.
If you get a chance to invade someone's bag, who would it be?
Invade someone's bag?
Like,
I think Priyanka Chopra. That'll be interesting. Everything that she carries, it's not good manners to look into somebody's bag. That I just did. You guys just invaded my bag right now. Bad manners. But I would like to know what she carries, because she travels so much every time, so extensively. And yes, yeah, so I am very private, and I was asked to do this so many times, and I always said no, but then I finally said, okay, let's do this, because if the viewers want to see what's in my bag, let's do this. But I don't really like it like to show my private space, but I think this is okay, this is fine.
Thanks,
it's
so
fun. Yeah.
Hey guys, check out our revamped website at www.indiaforums.com to get your daily dose of entertainment.
Hey there, this is Lopamudra, and you're watching me on India Forums.
We hope that you guys enjoyed this segment with Lopa. If you did, do comment and tell us. Pooja Mahajan, camera person Venkatesh, India Forums, Mumbai.